Keeping up with the Kardashians matriarch Kris Jenner gave updates on her daughters Khloé Kardashian and Kim Kardashian during Thursday's episode of The Ellen DeGeneres Show. The 65-year-old reality star was really happy about Khloé and her on/off boyfriend Tristan Thompson producing multiple frozen embryos. I think that it's so great that they want to do that again and have a sibling for their 2-year-old daughter True, Kris said remotely. There's nothing better than a big family and brothers and sisters. And that's just my heart. So I'm really happy. I just want them to be happy, and True will be so excited. At that, the 63-year-old comedian quipped, "Will the other kid be named False?" Jenner, born Kristen Houghton, replied, "Ha, that's a good one. Oh my God." But when directly asked about her 36-year-old daughter's rumored engagement ring, the twice-divorced grandmother of 10 remained coy. "That's a good ring. I think she just loves jewelry. She loves a good ring. You should ask Khloé that." Kris smiled. Jenner said her daughter Kim was doing good despite filing for divorce from her third husband Kanye West last month after 7 years of marriage. "Kim's good. She's really, really busy working on all of her different projects," the Calabasas socialite said. "And I don't know how she does it with all those grandbabies. She's got a lot of energy, that kid." Kris' 40-year-old daughter reportedly spends 18 hours a week studying law under the guidance of Jessica Jackson, Van Jones, and Aaron Haney so she can pass the California State Bar in 2024 and eventually start her own law firm. "You know, she's so focused and she's just passionate about the whole thing and everything she stands for, and I see her studying," Jenner marveled. "It's in her schedule every single day when I get all the schedules for the kids. Her study time is all blocked out so nothing else can get in the way, so I'm so proud of her." Kim is following the footsteps of her late father, O.J. Simpson defense attorney Robert Kardashian Sr., who died, age 59, from esophageal cancer in 2003 when she was only 22. She's always looked up to her dad and that was her idol, the former American Airlines flight attendant admitted. "So I think just to have that motivation to try to do something just like her dad did is really special." Kris currently executive produces and stars in the 20th and final season of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, which airs Thursdays on E! "I didn't realize I'd be so emotional. It was hard because that crew has been with us since season 1, day 1, Jenner said. On December 10th, the SoCal native and her famous family signed a new multi-year global content deal with Hulu/Star. I can't say too much.
"It's going to be different, and we're just really figuring it out right now," Kris said. "We're choosing a production company and just figuring out what the actual show is going to be, but it's been such a wonderful experience working with them. And having a whole new chapter to look forward to." During a game of Never Have My Kids Ever, Jenner revealed she has matching cross tattoos with Khloé, which is located on my booty. The former talk show host also admitted that an adult film star once babysat her 6 children, but she didn't remember her name. "It was a really long time ago and I didn't hire her, my ex-husband number 2 Bruce did. Caitlin did. Bruce at the time," Kris said, correcting herself. Jenner was promoting her COVID-inspired endeavor Safely, a plant-based home cleaning and self-care products costing $6 to $14, with co-founders Chrissy Teigen and Emma Greed.